We have a linear equation right here, and they're asking us to find the slope of the linear equation. They want us to find the parallel slope and the perpendicular slope. Okay, so if we had a line that was parallel and a line that was perpendicular. So in order to find the slope of a linear equation, probably the best way to do it is to get it in this format. This is slope-intercept form, and the m, which is the coefficient in front of the x, is just going to tell me the slope. I could just look at it, I'll know exactly what the slope is. So let's take this, let's solve it for y. 6x plus y minus 2 equals 0. So I want to get this grumpy old y all by herself. I need to get rid of a minus 2 and a 6x. So let's get rid of this minus 2 first. How do we get rid of a minus 2? Plus 2. I will add 2 to both sides. I won't have any more 2s on the left. Okay, no constants on the left now. And let's get rid of 6x. How do I get rid of a 6x? I'm going to subtract 6x. All right, 6x minus 6x cancels out. So I subtract 6x on the left, and I have to do the same thing to the right. All right, now, drop down my equals. I have on the left just a y, so y equals. And on the right, I have 2 minus 6x. Now, to really be in slope-intercept form, I want to have my x term first. So I'm just going to rearrange the order of these two. I'm not changing the signs. Y equals negative 6x and a positive 2 is plus 2. Now, same line, okay? This line is the same as this line, but now I can just look at it and I can tell you what the slope is, and it's right here in front of the x. So the slope of this line is negative 6. Now, what is the slope of any parallel line to that line? And the parallel slopes are exactly the same. Okay? They're going, they have the same pitch. If one of them was steeper than the other, like this, eventually they would cross. So to be parallel, the slopes have to be exactly the same. Now, to find the perpendicular slope, we need opposite the reciprocal. So if we have negative 6 as a slope, if I want to flip it over, let's make this a fraction. To make a fraction, you put any number over 1. And now, to find the perpendicular, we need to make it opposite, and then we're going to take the reciprocal. Okay, so the opposite of a negative is going to give you a positive. And 6 over 1, when I take the reciprocal, I'm going to get 1 over 6. Okay, so here is the slope of the line that they gave us. Here is the slope of any parallel line to the line they gave us. And here is the slope of any perpendicular line that is perpendicular to the line they gave us.